here we go. I'm the last one left alive. I have to do this. Let's go! Open, open, open! So, you want to be Sans in Robloxian High School? Well, you've come to the right place. What the heck is that thing? I am out of here. You see, being Sans is a pretty cool thing. Everybody loves him. Everybody. Now, this is gonna take a really long time to get down. So close. Finally. Do I want to go again? Are you crazy? Well, if you want to be Sans, then I can help you. And guys, this is a really easy tutorial as well. And you can do it on iPad. So, without further ado, let's flippin' do this. So, this is the finished result that we're going for, guys. As you can see, this is Sans from Undertale. And yeah, it looks pretty cool. If any of you guys have played Undertale, then you'll know the theme tune from the beginning of this video. And it is so cool. It's definitely one of the coolest theme songs that I've seen in a video game. Guys, hopefully you're ready to begin. If you are, then let's begin. If you're not, then pause the video, grab yourself, you know, some popcorn, maybe a ham sandwich. I don't know, whatever you guys fancy. And yeah, let's do this. So the first step is to click reset avatar. As always, guys, you want to make yourself. Hey, mom. And once you are yourself, you need to take everything off that you are wearing, which is quite simple to do. So come over to where it says tuning at the top right and just click any boxes that are down here, just like this. And you need to be your basic canvas. Once you look roughly like this, guys, and you're not wearing anything else, you are good to begin. So the first step that we need to do is come over to where it says wearing and come to the body selection. And this is quite a simple thing to do. We're going to start with the heads panel and we're going to click this big empty box. You see all these other ones have heads in? This one is empty. And if for any reason you don't see it, just search headless up here and it's the only option available and it should make your head disappear. Kaboom. Once you have done that, guys, come over to where it says right arm or any of these and just search 2.0 and make sure you put the little point in there, guys. That is a full stop, a dot. Then you're going to want to equip the only option available for all of these, the arms, the torso, and the legs, just like this. Once you have done that, guys, you're going to want to come over to where it says scaling, click scaling, advanced, and then you're going to want to make the head scale bigger and the height and the width smaller. Then open up the width individually, open up the lower body width individually, and make the upper legs width a bit wider, just like that. Then, guys, make the upper body width slightly bigger so that it sort of matches the waist down here. So just copy roughly where I put it. I'd say about there is good. And once you've done that, you have done this selection. Now, there's only one other thing that we need to do on this page, and that is click colors. Once you click colors, just select the whitish color, the gray one, and that is good. Now, we've actually adjusted the body as much as we need to. We now need to equip the head and change our clothes. So come over to where it says body, then click wearing, then click shirts. And guys, you're going to want to click the custom shirt button. And when this drop down menu appears, you're going to want to input the following code, guys. And if you need to, pause the screen and make sure you have this right here pop up and click wear. And once you do that, you'll be wearing the Sans clothes. If you're not too sure, hover over this box and it will say Sans shirt and it should look just like that. And we're going to want to do the exact same thing for the pants, guys. So come over to where it says pants, click custom pants and input this following code, which is a different one than the first one. And then just click anywhere on the screen and it should load this box like that. Make sure he's wearing the pink or purple slippers, whatever color you think that is. And once you've done that, you have equipped all of the clothes. It's that flipping Yeti again. Now, once you've done this, guys, there's only one final step we have to do. I told you, this was so easy. Come over to where it says hats, guys, and just search skeleton. And once you've done that, it is the first option, the friendly skeleton head. Just equip that, and you should look just like this. But we are going to need to fine-tune this, so come to the tuning tab, open up the position, and just bring the head up a little bit, just like that. And obviously, you can adjust the size as big or as small as you want it, but you can even have a floating Sans head. But for this case, we're going to make it roughly that big, which is pretty much where it was. And guys, that is it. Why is he throwing his chocolate bunnies all on the floor? What have I created? But yes, guys, that is gonna be it from me today. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, then please do hit the subscribe button to join the team today. There's more chocolate bunnies. What is going on? Oh wait, I have one. As you can see on the screen right now, there is two videos. Both of these videos are tutorials on how to be something amazing inside of Robloxian High School. But if I don't happen to see you in one of those videos, then hopefully I see you in my next video. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.